You expected something different?
We're good. Come on down.
Man, it's just a cistern, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, to find the lost city of Ubar.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city.
No, it's in the middle of the Rubel Kali Desert.
This place just tells you how to find it, supposedly.
Uh-huh.
Looks like there's some kind of mechanism in there. You know, this place looks familiar. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake sketched on the back of the map. See, check it out. These are the same pillars. Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the entrance?
Well, it's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out. These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
Hey, Nate. There's a message scratched on the wall over here.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything. It's in Anakian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try. The moon will show the way.
The moon? Down here? I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind.
Does this mean anything to you?
Yeah, I think so.
Hey, don't just stick your hand... Too late.
So if I stand here...
Any ideas yet?
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
At the same time? I'm not putting my hand in any of those holes.
Oh, come on. We've all got to pull the switches at the same time.
What are you trying to work out?
I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
This is it. Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kind of like this arm, Nate. I use it all the time.
Just do it. One, two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
What'd I tell you?
Damn, it worked.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yep. Those men.
Poison.
Weird. What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. Looks like it's some sort of mechanism. Someone scattered the gears all over the room.
Hey, over there. There's another cog up on that ledge.
How the hell did it get all the way up there?
There has to be another way around. There's another cog up on that ledge.
That didn't work. I don't get it. All the cogs are in place.
Maybe they have to be specific cogs.
It's worth a try.
Okay, so that didn't work either. That wasn't right either. What the hell? These are the right symbols.
Maybe they're in the wrong place. Was there anything else about that image on the wall?
Okay, so that didn't work either.
Hey, it looks like the two gears next to each other rotate in opposite directions.
That wasn't right either.
I know. What if we alternate the symbols so that all the crosses turn one way and all the dots turn the other?
That's worth a try. Okay, so that didn't work either. That wasn't right either. So that didn't work either.
Are you so sure that it's treasure they're after?
Not really sure, no.
Okay, all the floating body parts? This is giving me the creeps.
Sully, throw me your lighter.
Coming at ya.
Okay, that didn't work. Okay, so that didn't work either.
How's it going, kid?
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
So you think from the right spot all that junk will make sense?
That's what I'm hoping.
I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either.
Hey, you doing okay down there?
I think I gotta line up these statue pieces with the mural on the wall.
I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either.